It's Saturday Night Classic Country here. That ball came straight for me.
Go! Go, 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 go!
Two of them in the corner. Bye, ball. That's a new uniform for us this year. We never wore that one before. A good curveball. Tyson's still battling up there. He must have saw 8 or 9 pitches. That's good. Number 2's up the bat. Back to first. Next batter is Cameron Magnum.
Got it.
Safe. Count is 3 balls. Runs on first and second. Batter is Braden Stovall. Ball 4. Bases loaded. Number 5, Reed Rodriguez at the bat. That's bases loaded walk, so that's 1 run. One to nothing. Next battle for Team Louisiana Picard is Reed Bay.
There you go,
be
confident, there you go.
Bye, ball.
There you go.
One out. Next batter, number 24, Cole John. That was a pretty curveball. Pablo.
Got it.
Pablo. 2 balls, 2 strikes, 2 outs. All 4, another run. Camden scored on force walk. Next batter is number 12, Sean Driggers.
Hey, ball.
on the first at bat, and I've had four balls almost hit me.
Oh!
Fall.
You dropped
it. So, two runs.
Hey, good hit, Sean!
We got a water polo out there. Next batter is catcher Trent LaPorte. Number 7. Team Louisiana in the field. Two strikes. Garrett Taylor is the pitcher today. Garrett's from St. Frederick High School. St. Frederick High School is in the Monroe area. Two strikeouts. Two and two. Three strikeouts. Impact Baseball is in the field now. 16, Cole Taylor in. Foul ball. In play, he got it. Next batter is Tyson LeBlanc. Playing in Crowley at Miller's Field. The infield's turf, outside is grass. We've had quite a few pour downs today. Might be full count.
Alright,
Mason,
shake it off.
Alright,
up there.
Number 2, Kirkland LeBlanc, Tibet. Next batter is Cameron Magnum. Magnum. Braden Stovall on deck. Might be gone. Nope. One hop the fence, over the fence. Tyson got his second run of the day. Safe. Runs on third. Camden's on third. Cameron.
Come in!
Let's go! two balls. They were throwing the ball around and Cameron's still home. Next batter is Reed. Play at second and they missed the play.
Come on, boys.
Runs on first and third. Last batter was Reed Rodriguez and this is Reed B. Error on the shortstop. New pitcher, Flint back baseball, runs on second and third, Cole Johns up to bat. Strike button. Base is loaded. Next batter for Team Louisiana Picard is Sean. Next batter is number 7, Trent Laporte. Tyson pitched and played second base for them.
Perfect.
Base hit. Safe. Next batter is number 2, Kirkland LeBlanc. Runs on first and second. Two balls, one strike. Three outs. Bottom of the second. I think it's 11-0. in, barely inside the line. That was a good hit down the right field line, barely. Good job, Tyson. Going from second to shorts, two different positions. Runner on first. He's out. Garrett's still pitching. Two outs. Top of the third, 11-1 the score is. First batter, Team Louisiana Picard, is Cameron. But he dropped it at the fence. Next batter for Team Louisiana Picard is Braden. Next bat is Reed. Landon DeJong's pinch running at first. Runs on first and second. Easy. Eyeball. Next batter is Reed Bates. On deck is Cole John. Base is loaded. Base is loaded. Cole up to bat. Another run. Next batter, Sean. Sean's from Parkway High School, Bossier City. Six. Number seven. Trent LaPorte. Catcher. Pinch runner for the catcher, Brennan. Brennan's pinch running. Base is loaded.
There you go.
Get over here. Get.
Another run. Top of the order, Tyson LeBlanc. One ball, two strikes. I think it's a full count. Our score is 14-1 right now. Batter is Kirkland. Two balls, one strike. New pitcher, hit by pitch on a bounce. New pitcher is Kirkland LeBlanc. Top of the third, 14-1. With only one practice and travel ball, those kind of plays run down to tough. Especially at the beginning of the year. No mound visit. Got him. Two outs. Pretty night. After all that rain we had today, the weather's holding up for us. Team 2. Hit by pitch. Okay, Team Louisiana Picard got a new pitcher, number 18. His name is Reed Bay. Counts 1-1. I think there's two outs. One run, two runs. Got him at third. Sorry, I missed it. Ball game. 10-run rule. We're back to open again. No waving across the field again. Team Louisiana wins 14-4.